So in high school, I had never even heard of statistics. And I knew I liked math, and I knew I liked science.
In high school, I went to a conservatory for music. I was a viola performance major.
When I started college, I was taking a bunch of math and economics classes. And then in my junior year, I took a probability and statistics class.
I remember sitting there in the classroom thinking, wow, this is a really interesting problem. And he's using statistics and probability theory to try to solve it.
Statistics is amazing because it has many diverse applications, from search results on Google or Bing to recommendations on what you should be shopping for on Amazon.
If you're watching a YouTube video and at the end you get recommendations for other videos, statistics were used to give you those recommendations.
I've seen statistics in ice skating, I've seen statistics in agriculture, I mean, I've seen statistics in climate control. I mean, statistics can actually be anything that you like, anything that you enjoy, anything that you want to do, anything that you're passionate about, you can, you know, take statistics and it fits.
I'm very lucky to get to use statistics to answer some of the questions that I think are the most important questions about social justice and human rights violations. And on my best days, I get to spend the majority of my day doing data analysis to answer questions for the United Nations, to contribute evidence to war crimes trials.
As a part of my PhD, I created a statistical software package, and Google emails me every time someone uses it. And people have used it to analyze DNA and find genes that are related to cancer.
It's even used in the food pyramid. You know what I mean? When we come up with suggestions, you know, of what you should eat and how much of it you should eat, we try those things using statistics.
Statistics is critical for everybody entering the workforce because so much of industry and government and everything today is data driven.
Just like it's important that we all know how to read, we all need to know statistics.
Look around you. Everywhere you are, there's data, there's information.
Whatever your passions are, statistics will be involved.
We're producing so much data these days. Regardless of the field that you pursue, whether it is astronomy, criminal justice, or medicine, going forward, you've got to know statistics.